We just finished up a lighting project, and I was just wanting to do a quick little tour around of the, probably just the entranceway here to show what three little 2.5 watt LED lights can achieve. So for the entrance area, we did the two lights right over the front door. Those are a flood pattern, they spread really wide. So if I can get back here a bit, you can see that the door, the goal was to light up the door, the entranceway nicely, so that when you're looking in from the street, that you really can highlight the entrance area. Also, you'll see that the steps are also well lit. And then we did another one, just another 2.5 watt bulb that lights the side pathway here. Since it's not a very long path, one fixture, one 2.5 watt fixture does the trick there. We did this in a warm white. In the LEDs now come in more of a incandescent type light, so it more resembles the you know, traditional pot light. And then on the front here, we did three on the front of the garage. It's nice to highlight the pillars that come down beside the garage doors if possible and terminate at the ground.